हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई सौरव अवस्थी, टीचर ऑफ माउंट लिट्रा जी स्कूल, हैव अगेन ब्रॉट अ न्यू वीडियो फॉर यू विच इज़ फ्रॉम सेक्शन ए ऑफ रीडिंग स्किल पार्ट, दैट इज़ अनसीन पैसेज। एंड दिस टॉपिक कंटेन्स 12 मार्क्स इन CBSE एग्जाम। सो हेयर स्टूडेंट्स, यू शुड ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड द थ्री इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स which you should remember when you see the question paper, like after which section you should attempt this question of unseen passage or comprehension passage. Next important point is about time management, where you should know that in how many minutes you should complete this question. And the third important factor is that while reading passage, how you will look for the words asked in the questions from the passage. So, these were three important factors which you have to keep in mind while answering these passages. So, students, as you know that reading section is more difficult than other two sections, as it is also unpredictable because you don't know that what is going to be asked in the passage and what is going to come, and usually it depends on the length of the passage, because where more length means more difficult to answer. Okay, so my dear students, I suggest you that the time which you get before starting your paper of 15 minutes should be utilized in reading section. Go through the passage and then start answering it. Students, I also suggest one more method where you should ignore this traditional approach for a minute. So before reading passage, just go through the questions, read them and understand them, so that the questions can be easily understood, and it will help you to know the tone and the gist of the passage. So now underline the portion to be answered asked in the passage. Okay, so finally students, what you have to do is that you have to write these answers in your own words. Avoid using the same lines which are given in the passage while writing the answers. Okay, so now some students used to do that they used to leave this question unattempted. So avoid this, students. Always try to solve this question. And now we are going to discuss about the marking scheme of the unseen passage, where you will see that unseen passage used to carry 12 marks, where it is divided into three parts. First part is going to carry 5 questions, that means it will be of 5 marks. Another part again is going to carry 5 marks, and the last part where you have to find out the synonyms of the words or the antonyms of the words will be of 2 marks. Okay, so like this, that means you are going to get 12 marks, and that is going to play a vital role in your percentage. Now students, these are two examples for you which I have taken from sample papers of English Core, which is going to guide you that how you have to answer the questions, how you have to find the answers. Like this, that means you can learn that how these comprehensions are to be solved. So students, I hope that you must have understood this topic nicely. And now in my next video, I will give you questions based on this topic so that you can practice it at home. Okay, till then, be safe, stay at home, be healthy, and thank you so much.
Thank you.